Have you ever wished for a feature on your Shopify store through which you could measure and track that which features or which UI elements is basically dropping or increasing your CRO, which is conversion rate optimization? If you had a feature where you could just schedule the theme and on that scheduling time, you could just measure if it dropped your conversions or if it increases your conversion. Now, I'm going to share an app through which you can schedule your theme and add notes. That way, you'll be able to track theme changes and adding notes automatically, so you don't have to manually keep track of all of the themes after making few changes or the menu changes or whatever changes you did to improve the conversion rate optimization of your store. So the app which I'm talking about is Timely Theme Scheduler CRO. So this feature is not natively available in Shopify. You'll have to either manually handle that, or you'll have to do some code GitHub integration. And if you are not a tech savvy, you're just a merchant who is looking to sell more and using all of the UI features, then you should definitely try out this app through which you can schedule your theme that when it's going to be live. So you have a schedule where your developer or you yourself changing your theme layout and you want that to be published on a specific time. Through this app, you will be able to do that. Link of this app will be in the YouTube video description. So once you install that app, you will have a dashboard which will look like this. And all you have to do is just click on enable. And now you will be able to schedule the theme, right? So you have store time showing up, you have the time zone of the store showing up, and you can basically select any of the theme. So on this example, I have this dawn after changing menu. So I can simply schedule this to a specific date and a time and add additional notes. And all I have to do is just click on schedule theme change and it will be automatically published and live on that specific schedule. So let's add in like 5 minutes to see how it works. So we have 5/9/2024 and the time is 10:21. So let's do 10:25. And I have changed the menu item to note if there is any difference in CRO, whether it got improved or deteriorated. So let's check this out if it automatically scheduled the theme. And I'm going to click on schedule theme change and going to pause this video for 4 minutes to see if it automatically published the theme or not. Let's test it out. Okay, you can see that we have this showing up, that it's being scheduled. That's the published time. And that's theme name. These are the notes which I have added. And that's the current conversion rate because I'm testing that on a development store. So obviously it's going to show NA. But if I open my online store theme settings on a new tab, you can see I have this theme which is published and the app will automatically publish dawn after changing menu. So let's wait for 4 minutes and then come back to see if it's automatically published or not to see how the app is performing. Okay guys, now you can see that our theme has been published. You can see that's the theme name. And if I go to my theme settings, so that was the theme which was published before. Now if I hit refresh, you can see that it now dawn after changing menu. So that's how easy you can customize the theme and add it on a scheduled basis live. So if you're looking for the feature where you can automatically schedule the theme to be live, you can try out this app and you can also add multiple schedules, right? So if you just select this theme again, add note, select the date, and then click on schedule theme change, you'll be able to add that theme as well. Also, guys, if you are having difficulty setting up this app on your store, then they also have a support team which can take care of all of the stuff for you on your behalf. And you can just simply scroll down to the bottom where you'll have this hello@molinalabs.com as a support email. So if you are having any issues setting up this app, contact this email and they'll set that up for your store on your behalf. And that's it for the video, guys. A short video to check if you guys needed this scheduler feature for your team. If you do, check it out. Link in the comments for this app. Until next video, have a great day.